We're in Segovia with one of the ancient Roman aqueducts.
Anyway, let's go first because we have the tourism, all tourism, so we can be technical stuff, okay? We got one change section.
Volverá de nuevo a mi mamá cercana, tiembla el pensamiento realidad.
Seppellire sui montagna, bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
A friend of mine lives in a little village. The church tower is a brick tower like this one. Till one store built that big business and tola. But we call it castle. We don't say castle. So that means there is a difference between one castle and one castle. Different. You do.
I'm just saying, this is like a development that happened in Spain with the armor that gave them an edge over everyone.
King there in the corner is Henry II. I'm going to say something happened to his son Pedro here. Pedro is a baby. He's crying in his cradle. So one of the nannies took the baby in her arms, moving him, she walked outside the balcony, the baby woke and dropped. So the king, that baby, is buried in the cathedral. It's at a tomb, a tombstone, and the top, and you see the baby as a small soldier with the little...
She's cold.